go by the name of Bina. I'm a singer, songwriter, producer from Southeast London. Been making music properly for about a year, but I'd always kind of like grown up surrounded by music. So yeah, but properly a year, year and a half. I would say my sound is best described as alternative R&B. So kind of like mellow type of vibes. Like, yeah, it's hard to describe. I just feel like alternative R&B and listen to it and make your own judgments on what you think it is. How do I get to my sound? It's a mixture of like what I listen to and just like messing around with different things. So because my whole EP was just made in my room, it just gave me the space to just like make different stuff. So I listen to like Hiatus Coyote, and then I listen to like IAMDDB, and then it'll be like Erykah Badu, and then it'll be like Rico Nasty the next day. Like I just listen to bare different stuff. So all of what I listen to kind of rolled into one influences my sound. Mellow, dreamy, and soulful. I would say music is kind of like therapy for me. Like I feel like music is my best form of expression, and it's like an outlet for a lot of things. Because I remember one of my friends was like to me, do you ever write happy songs? And I'm like, apart from Summer Breeze is probably the happiest song I have. A lot of everything else is kind of an outlet of emotions that I feel like I wouldn't normally express day to day. When I was making my EP, it was kind of heavily influenced by like my reflection on how I was raised. Like I was raised in and out of foster care and stuff. So a lot of that influenced my writing at the time. Now it's just kind of an outlet for whatever's going on in my life. So yeah, I'd say music is kind of like therapy. I think unfettered is the best word. Like I don't feel like I have any constraints, like any restraints or anything. I just feel free to kind of say and do whatever I want. I don't feel like it directly holds me back, but I feel like just when you're navigating day to day, you always have to follow certain codes of conduct. And it's also just like, I don't know, like music gives me the opportunity to have conversations with myself and also with like other people through my music, and like hopefully people can relate. Like a lot of the feedback that I've got, people say they can relate to stuff. So it's just in society, you might not necessarily have the space that you have in music to express what you want to express, but I don't feel directly restrained, if that makes sense. Not anymore anyway. I want people to just feel. I want people to feel something when they listen to my music. I feel like when I'm creating, I'm definitely creating from like an honest place. I always feel like there's more and more layers that one can strip back when they're creating to kind of show more sides of themselves. So when I'm showing that side of me to people that I might not necessarily show day to day, I just want people to feel something on a deep level, if that makes sense. Whatever that might be, you might feel like dancing, you might feel like sitting still and deep in life, you might feel like crying, you might feel like anything. I just want you to feel something. Sorry, I'm actually like not trying to have my nose running and shit. Okay, cool.